Selma Blair receives show of support from celebrity friends after announcing she has multiple sclerosis. Messages of support poured in from celebrity friends, others who have been diagnosed with MS, and those simply wanting to express their love and admiration to the actress. Actress Selma Blair revealed on her Instagram account Saturday that she has multiple sclerosis. In an honest and open post, the 46-year-old admitted her struggles with the disease and opened herself up to help from others. She singled out multiple celebrity friends including Sarah Michelle Gellar, Freddie Prinze Jr., Jamie King, and others who responded to her brave revelation with words of support and encouragement. King's comments reflected the special friendship the two have known to have shared over the years. "Always and forever I will take care of you, love you, and hold you. You are the strongest woman I know. We will get through this because you are a warrior. You are my beloved and for 20 years been the gift that I wish all women have. The pride I feel is beyond words. You are a light brighter than words can express. Now and forevermore. My dearest Blair, sister and best friend." Gellar starred with Blair in 1999's Cruel Intentions and expressed her love and pride, also telling her former co-star that she would do anything for her, to which Blair replied that she knew she would, thanking her for her support. Gellar's husband, Freddie Prinze Jr., simply said, "Love you, Mama."